Okay, this middleweight matchup between Tom Tynan from Team Tynan and Demonia Cantrell from Blackburn Predators. A referee, as always, Brad Conway.
Big shot there from Tom Tynan.
Yep, Tom Tynan starts it with his right hand.
Demonia's going for it.
Demonia's thrown him to the floor. That shows some power there. He's so picked him and ragged him like a doll.
Yeah.
But again, the right hand there from Tynan.
So so Tynan moving forward, throwing some shots. Got to be careful of them leg shots, though. Demonius now working some big shots in the clinch. Some real big shots, Randy Couture style there.
That is dirty boxing 101. Grab the head, throw the uppercuts. But, Tom trying to throw them back as well.
Yeah, he is trying to... that's a nice one.
Oh, that step back right hand. Beautiful work. Really, really good work there from Demonia.
Great work from Demonia there. He steps off his opponent there to let him get back up so he can work some stand-up. Oh,
this could be over. He's firing the shots in. Good, solid shots. He steps back to let him up. Yeah. He could have finished that fight there. Surely he could have finished the fight. Looks to his corner for instructions.
He could have definitely finished it, but let's see. Oh, it's a nice shot again. It's a nice big
there
shot
they are. There. That's over. Good, solid shots. He fires the leg kick in again. They'd worked earlier on with him for the takedown. He fires the leg kick in, gets the takedown, fires his shots in after.
Show your appreciation for Tom Tynan. Yeah, but I'm a player.